So during the snow day, I went outside and shoveled a driveway, of course. If you want to shovel your driveway, here's some of the things you don't do. First things first, you don't bring a camera outside and record yourself shoveling the driveway. It's also not a good idea to bring your music player outside. Although if you do, make sure it's adjusted properly before you start shoveling. Also, throwing the snow backwards over your head is not a good technique. As you can see here, it most often does not make it where you're intending to throw it. And then again with adjusting the iPod. Bringing your dog outside leads only to distraction from your work. Not a good idea. See how much faster the work gets done when you're not being distracted by various distractions? But of course, me being me, this doesn't last very long. Now, I know you can't exactly see this in the video, but I go back to playing with my dog again. She's up on that wall over there, and I find it entertaining to throw snow in her face. I'm a nice person like that. And then, pretty much. Where's my shovel, mate? Again with the excellent technique. Do I not realize that half the snow is just falling straight back onto the ground? Here's a perfect example of two different stupid things. Thinking that you can push the snow all the way to the edge, and then kicking the shovel out of spite? Man! And so progresses the rest of the driveway shoveling experience. Insert amazing music here.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the jingle bass.
I'm sorry this video is a little bit late and you can no longer use these tips because the snow is all melting. But there's supposed to be snow on Monday, so if you get a chance, if it snows, go outside and shovel your driveway and use these tips to your advantage. Advantage.